Secretary General Hulin Zhao, Excellency Majid Sultan Al-Mesma, it's a great honor for me to give a short statement on behalf of the German government in the presence of such a distinguished audience. First of all, I would like to thank you, the government of the United Arab Emirates, for this very warm welcome in this spectacular city of Dubai. The German federal government has undertaken several key measures to foster digitalization both in Germany and worldwide. On the national level, digital issues play a crucial part in Germany's political program. Alone this year, we have launched three big digital strategies. Digital policies are put into action in cooperation with business community, social partners, civil society, and academia. Germany is actively supporting SMEs, the advancement of digital literacy, and the expansion of digital infrastructure. On an international scale, last year, Germany took advantage of its G20 presidency and initiated, for the first time in history, a digital ministers' meeting on G20 level. Thereby, the valuable support and input from the ITU was very much appreciated. G20 adopted a roadmap for the coming years. We, for example, initiated the worldwide platform eSkills for Girls to overcome the digital gender divide worldwide, and ministers agreed to connect all people with broadband networks by 2025. And we are very pleased that the Argentine presidency and next year the Japanese presidencies will continue on this path. There are around 380 different projects in more than 75 countries where Germany is currently implementing digital solutions. Almost 30 active German sector members, associated members, and scientific and industrial organizations provide technical know-how to various ITU study groups. German representatives work actively in the present ITU Council. And I can assure you here that Germany will keep its contribution. We pay 25 units and we will keep this on this level. Germany also will renew its candidature for the ITU Council, and we very much hope for your support. We will continue our efforts to mediate between opposing points of views, to find workable solutions that are acceptable by all members. And maybe some of you know my co-worker Dietmar Plesse. He will chair the committee number 6. He will deal with administration and management. In the end, let me stress two matters which are, on behalf of the German government, important. With respect to internet governance, Germany supports very much the multi-stakeholder approach and advocates for an open, secure, reliable, and truly global internet. We see the internet as a driving force for innovation and social development. It has to stay free of censorship, discrimination, and propaganda. In November 2019, Germany will host the Internet Governments Forum in Berlin, and you're all cordially invited to participate in the forum. Second, We would like to strengthen the role of ITU. We see within the current mandate a new task for the ITU. Therefore, we very much support the possible oversight function of ITU towards an independent registrar of space assets. The ITU is a neutral, highly respected organization of the UN, and its expertise, in particular in matters of worldwide satellite regulation, is well known. When space assets are accepted as guarantees by banks, that's logic, financial costs will decrease. What does it mean? It's for the benefit for all of us, and we believe that in particular for the benefit of the consumers of the fast-growing and the developing countries. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope that we will have a fruitful discussions during the coming days and that the plenipotentiary conference of 2018 will be a great success. And I think you all, or we all now, have deserved a coffee break. Thank you very much.